Jeffy, you feeling all right?
Man, who the fuck Jeffy is, nigga? My name's Jamosis, and you in the wrong motherfucking hood, nigga. Man, this bitch Bird Gang. Nigga, you better run them motherfucking pockets. Both of you motherfuckers better run them motherfucking pockets. Oh, Hitler mustache, having ass, racist ass motherfuckers.
Is that him?
You know, I'm not quite sure.
Jeffy, are you feeling okay?
Oh, shit! Look at that old fine booty bitch right here. Oh, let me suck on them titties.
That's definitely not him. That's definitely not him.
Oh. Man, I beat that booty like motherfucking bongos. Like, call me Tarzan, motherfucker.
What do we do? What do we do?
All right, just hit him in the head with this mallet.
Okay.
Yeah, squad up. Hey, yo, ball. Hey, ball. Hey,
Hey, Dang, can I borrow a credit card?
Borrow my credit card? For what?
The new Battle Pass for Fortnite came out today, and it's only $20, and I really, really want it. Can I have it?
What, $20? Why is it so expensive?
Well, it's actually $9.50, but I want the new skins.
Why do you need the new skins?
Because I'm tired of all this privilege.
Okay. Wow, Jeffy, you just sold a lot of sandwiches.
I sure did. Did I do a good job?
Yeah, you did a real good job. Let's look at how much money you just made. What? Jeffy?
What?
There should be a lot more money in here from all the sandwiches that you just sold, and Savannah already clocked out, so I know she didn't take it. Did you steal any money from the drawer?
No, they never gave me money.
Excuse me, what? They didn't give you any money?
No, they didn't offer.
You've been giving away sandwiches for free?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Oh, God. The boss is going to be so mad about this.
What did I just hear?
Sir, I didn't know you'd be coming in today.
Did I just hear you say you've been giving away free sandwiches?
No, not me, the new guy. How did you even hear that?
My surveillance camera with audio heard your dirty little mouth say that you've been giving away free sandwiches.
I did not know it had audio.
And you know Savannah?
Yeah.
By your duh.
Oh, come on, not Savannah. Just take what she stole out of my pay.
Oh, I was planning on it. All $852,000 coming out of your paycheck.
Oh, she stole that much?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's my girl.
My great-grandfather, Jimmy John Goodman, did not start a company making sandwiches for you two to ruin his name.
I'm really sorry, sir. I promise. It's not going to happen again.
New guy, get the fuck out. And you need a spanking.
Excuse me? A spanking?
These are your balls.
I hope Jeffy's having a good first day at work.
Hey, Daddy.
Oh, hey, Jeffy. How was work?
It was great, Daddy. I got fired.
Fired? How'd you get fired?
I was giving away free sandwiches.
Why would you do that?
Because they were hungry, Daddy.
Jeffy, you're supposed to charge money for the sandwiches. That's how a business works.
But they didn't have any money, Daddy.
Well, then you tell them to get out of the store. Jeffy, I can't believe you got fired. That means you're not going to make any money, and you're not going to be able to buy that Battle Pass Fortnite thing.
But Daddy actually did get money.
What?
See, I got $20 right here.
Where'd you get the $20 from?
I stole it from the cash register.
Stole it? Jeffy, you're not supposed to steal. Bad. You're not supposed to steal stuff, Jeffy.
But everyone else was doing it.
Jeffy, if everybody jumped off a bridge, would you?
Daddy, we've been over this. If I'm getting that battle pass...
Where's that fucking bridge, Dad? Because I'm fucking jumping.
Jeffy, no, there is no bridge. I'm saying you're not supposed to do it. Just because everyone else is doing it doesn't mean you have to do it. You know, I'm going to go return this $20. You're not supposed to steal.
Good thing I got another $20. Actually, took 40. Battle Pass, here I come!